Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to add fonts from Dafont to CapCut app on your smartphone. It's a very simple process and we'll guide you through how to do it. Let's dive right in. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet and head over to your preferred web browser. For now, I'll open my Google Chrome. Once you're in your browser, navigate to the Dafont website. Dafont is a popular website where you can find and download thousands of free fonts. So once you're on the website, browse through the fonts and choose the one you like. For this tutorial, I'll download the Coffee Spark font. Here you can see the Coffee Spark font, and right next to it, you can see the download button. Tap on it to download the font to your device. Now the file is downloaded, tap on open. It'll take you to the file manager. Select all the downloaded file and tap on extract. Give it a name and tap on extract. You will now see the font file with the extension of OTF, TTF format. Now to use the font in CapCut, make sure you have already downloaded the CapCut on your device. Launch the CapCut app on your phone. You can start a new project or open an existing one. For now, I'll just open the first project. Here in this video, I've already added a text. So I'll just use the downloaded font on this. First of all, select the text. Here you can see the style option. Tap on it. You can see different menus. Go to fonts. Tap on it. Now here you can see the option add font. Here you can add your custom font. So let's add the font we just downloaded. Here you can see the plus icon. Tap on it to add the font. Select upload file. Go to downloads. We just downloaded Coffee Spark. So select Coffee Spark. Now select the ODF or TTF file format. And the font is uploaded. So you can just select the font. You can use the font according to your requirements. There you go, you've successfully learned how to add a custom font from Dafont to your CapCut project. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.